Breaking news now, charges have just been filed against two men accused of strangling another man with a bungee cord. It happened in Glendale. Police arrested Nicholas Retzloff and Robert Christoffel. Peter Holzberger was found dead at his home on Wednesday. Police say the suspects also robbed the victim.